Alright. Last few chapters. I think three more.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
What the fuck does that supposed to mean?
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here.
I think she's just using me again. Fucking Ada.
Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
That's a badass gun. Can we get that?
My life.
Chapter 13. I also noticed something before we went to the boss fight. The merchant tells you when you're gonna go leave the area. He's like, I wouldn't leave anything behind if I were you. Which is nice of the game to do so. If you're paying attention, it makes it real. Are those turrets?
Ashley.
I'm not gonna like this area, am I? I'm really not gonna like this area.
Spotlights. Let's avoid those. Look at all these busy bees. Better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
I was like, do you move? But I don't think they do. There's gotta be something over here, right? Yeah. What does it say? What does it say? Are we not gonna know? There we go. I don't get it. What are we at, by the way? The island. Alright, so we have the village, the castle, and the island. I think out of all of them, this might be my favorite Resident Evil so far.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
That upgrade ticket again.
What, in for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger? Finders keepers, that's what I say. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skew, crossing your T's, dotting your I's, dazzled. Oh, sad to say that's the end of the road for that weapon. Packs a punch. Enough for
easy to handle magnum when it comes to the laser sight.
Why not try your hand?
I like the magnum I have already. And a case I'll upgrade.
Any the pleasant welcome.
Oh, repurchase. Okay.
That cash in your welcome. Next time. Buy something.
This isn't storage, that's discard, isn't it? Boop. I'm assuming if I run into it, I just die. Damn, that's unlucky. I was trying to be stealthy. That's ridiculous. Hey, how's it going, buddy? That, it is insane. But I blew up his gun, which is cool. There's that guy. I am running out of ammo, which does suck. In fact, I'm currently out of ammo. Alright, I have 10 shots. Alright, I have 20 shots. Gotta make everything count. What am I getting bombed by right now? People up here? There are. One. From where? Of course. Why wouldn't it be? Please tell me you died of the fire. There we go. Alright. That went pretty bad. What kind of TMT sauce did that rat person take? What are you talking? What rat person? What rat person? I'm so confused. What did that do? That literally didn't do anything. You mean the pig? There was a pig. How does this help me? This just moves it like 2 feet to the left. Oh yeah, it was a guy with a pig helmet on. Not able to watch when I run. Oh, it does the... You get motion sickness and all that. Well, it's a good thing, like, this entire game isn't just running around, because that would suck. That was his entire game. Hello. Well, this is now a conundrum, isn't it? Alright, I see what I gotta do. I fucked up with this guy. And this one I never moved when I had the chance either. There we go. Now hop to the window. I tried turning motion blur off, because normally that helps with motion sickness if you turn off motion blur. But I guess it's not doing too much. Here we go. Stop. I can't destroy that one. Don't want to jump down. Alright, go forward. Hello. Oh, that was unlucky. I didn't get to him in time. Still running out on ammo. Oh, he's gonna transform. Don't transform. Thank you. Alright, up we go. I could probably sneak around and kill this guy. The more stealthy I am, the better.
Deprisa.
Boop. I'm the stealthy man. The yellow herb. We're almost at full health. I think one more combination of red, green, yellow puts us at full health. Or at least the max amount of health we can get. Oh, there's shields over there.
A rocket launcher?
Hey, rocket launcher. I shot that axe out of the air. Man, these shields suck ass. Have fun. Throw your stupid thing at me. Throw it. Really need this handgun ammo. I'm just burning through it. Oh, my knife broke. This is awkward.
Give me a break already.
This is my combat knife I'm on, right? Yeah. Oh, hello. I realize I had some company. My damage right now, I am. I didn't even realize that. Got an autosave.
This where they're keeping Ashley?
Alright, let's try and get be stealthy here. It is a rocket launcher. I think I'm on a bad rotation right now with all these guys. Wait for this guy to turn around. Oh, wow. Unlucky. Okay, that worked out real well. Now we need this guy. You've moved closer before. Oh my god. Yeah, you've moved closer. You don't see me. You don't see me. I think next is rocket launcher guy, because he has a clear view on literally the entire area. I have to make my way when he turns around. Doing that.
Look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
A lot of handgun ammo. This is definitely worth it. Treasure too. And the thing. Alright, we're just gonna pop this now. Another elegant crown. I don't have the gems for another one. I almost ran into that. I agree, let's save. No. Damn.
It's locked.
I hear something, but I think it's upstairs. Hey, bud. Oh no, they see me. Oh no. That was close. This ladder was here the whole time. I guess it was. Let's go! Let's go! Open! Slow and steady. I hear something.
Ashley! Ashley!
She's sleeping. Don't wake her up. Dude, she's taking a nap. It's been a long day. A few days. It's been several days. I hear something down there. I do, in fact, hear something down here. Brown house.
Not bad, right?
That went really smooth. I thought I was gonna waste a lot more ammo doing that. Alright, I'm assuming I can't go this way. Yep, thought so. Assuming I can't go this way either. Yep, thought so.
Door's jammed.
That's an Ashley hole. I'm assuming I can go in here. Yeah. Where does this go? Herb. After doing fine on health right now, surprisingly. Hello. He's using... Ah, damn it, I missed it. So much for having a whole bunch of back stock of ammo for the first time this mission. Are you gonna seize up? No, he's fine. Appreciated. Magnum ammo, even more appreciated. I still have, I still have Luis's key. I was about to say, I don't think I ever went to the laboratory, but I don't think we ever got to a point to the laboratory yet. Rat. The rat disappeared. Did you say laboratory or laboratory? Laboratory. Alright, give me that case upgrade.
As they say, or at least I thought so when I was a lad. Pleasant travels.
Not getting out of here. You know I'm blood hungry for rats.
You.
Key card. Need another key card. I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. All right, we're back, nerds. I'm just gonna change my music at the current moment. Oh, Christina's online. Forgot, it's already past two. Alright. Back to the game. I think it's locked. Power's not on. Alright, what's the guy over here that we're gonna have to kill? Because we all know we saw him. We know he's here. We saw him and we heard him make a noise. I see now. Hey, got it. Wow, I actually got it. Are you in the laboratory? Yes, I am. Is this open now? It does. Sweet. Oh, that's pretty. Level 1 key card.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Alright, take this. Dude, oh my god, it doesn't die. It doesn't die. I see now. I see now that it does not die. Give me the gold bar. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Key card, one door, there it is. There's no power.
Switch the power over. Body armor's not looking great.
How the hell do I switch the power over? This guy hits hard. I think I have an egg. Let's see if this does anything.
go.
Alright, blowing him up doesn't do anything. I just had to confirm. Oh my god, please go faster. Oh wait, did that kill him? Oh my god, there's something on his back that I'm trying to get to right now. We can kill those guys. Yeah, destroy the parasite inside the body. Okay, so I was correct. You can kill them. He's slithering on the ground like a fucking snake. I want to know how you get the back on him done. Alright, this one's gonna end up a lot of deaths. Let's do this real quick, too. There we go. Got it. Hey, look at that. SMG. Time to burn through all this ammo on this one guy. was easy. I'm out of ammo though. Like, I took up all my ammo. Oh, there's still this guy over here. Where's your last parasite, buddy? In your back, isn't it? There we go, I got it. Oh my god, I didn't get it. There we go, now I got it. Takes so much work. They don't know I'm here. Oh, hello. I don't even see you right here. I want that yellow herb down there. I saw it. It's the last one I need. There we go. I don't think we are. I think we're like a sliver off. Maybe we do have it. Oh, this SMG sucks. I need to upgrade it. Rifle ammo. I don't like this. So why does it give me an SMG and then gives me rifle ammo right afterwards? Alright, no time like the present. Oh wait, what?
Need a wrench to get this open.
Get a wrench? Where the hell am I gonna get a wrench? Is there a wrench over here? Where the hell is there a wrench? Well, we know it works. Hey, a wrench.
sting is controlled by bugs.
Oh my god, it's so hard to hit anything. It's just so hard to hit the things. And I have the wrench. The guy died. Stop crawling on the floor. I know where you are. Don't have the ammo for all this. Get over the thing. Like, this does not work half the time, I am now realizing. You know what? Just kill me. I want to reset at this. Thank you. Okay. grab everything that I can. As long as he doesn't open up any other cage, we'll be fine. Hello. His side. There we go. Just like that. I just need to kill them because I know they're probably gonna get activated once I do the thing. Where's the other one? That's why I can't get them, they're in the fucking ass. Dude, let me get behind you. I love missing all my shots. Hey. All your stuff is in the front, which is fine, I can deal with that. Hello? I didn't even realize you were here. Hello.
What are you talking about?
I'm fighting an annoying ass enemy right now.
What?
In what? In Resident Evil.
Oh. Oh my goodness. We love Resident Evil. How's the playthrough been?
Right when I got attached to a character, they literally died.
Oh.
Literally 3 seconds later.
Oh no, that sucks.
And now I'm in the end game.
Was it a female?
No.
Okay. Was that like, were they bad? That's rough, man. Exactly. It sounds like what would happen to you. I'm eating french fries.
You're eating french fries?
Mm-hmm.
Nom nom nom. Oh, now I have no ammo. Use grenade as grenades as ammunition because I don't have physical bullets.
That's the American way, buddy. Maybe a Japanese game, but you're in Raccoon City. That's all American.
I'd say I'm not in Raccoon City.
I don't know the location really.
I'm in some Spanish area. They speak Spanish.
There's bacon on my sandwich. I hate bacon. I'm eating a little bit of it. Because I don't want all of it to go to waste.
Okay.
Are there Siege servers actually?
Not that I know of, but Siege Crash is like, or Siege server is like always down, so I wouldn't put it against it.
The Wendy's Asiago burger just
the what?
Sandwich with bacon. The Asiago burger.
Oh, I love the Asiago, dude. It's like the only sandwich I would eat.
Yeah, but I don't like bacon.
I can get it without bacon.
Oh, I'm not tasting anything different about this sandwich.
No, I love the Asiago.
I think it's literally just the bacon that makes it the Asiago.
Well, it's the cheese that makes it an Asiago. It's Asiago cheese.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's Asiago, bacon, ranch, some other stuff.
Okay, I don't like bacon. This is a really large chicken breast. It's really nice.
Now, the only thing I would ever eat from Wendy's is the Asiago burger. Not the burger, the chicken.
Mm-hmm. I respect it. I wanted the bean curry burger, but my sister's Wendy's didn't have it.
Hey, Chase is now playing Destiny 2.
Mm-hmm. What are you playing Resident Evil on?
The PC?
Yeah, but like what?
Oh, the difficulty?
No, like Steam?
Oh yeah, Steam.
Oh, okay. I'm just curious.
You're gonna be okay.
Huh. How do I get more bullets? Is just crafting them or finding them? That's about it.
Dude, I discovered that Letterkenny's on Hulu.
That what?
Letterkenny.
No clue.
Funny. It's like a hip funny comedy show. I'm gonna watch it. Holy shit, there's 11 seasons. Oh, they're only like 5 episode seasons.
I'm gonna finish up Resident Evil before I hop on anything. I'm almost done. I'm on chapter 14 of 16.
Jeez! Alright, well, I'm gonna let you go in the stream, okay?
Oh, okay. So you could have chilled here if you want.
I'm gonna watch TV.
Alright. Sorry I'm late.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He's worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
For Luis! Data or intel? Oh, yeah, no, data.
There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunt.
What is that? Crystal ore.
You'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Needed the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
That was a long silence. We now have the rifle, because I feel like we're just gonna need it.
I'm counting on you.
Watch her get kidnapped again. Say your prayers, Ashley. I can't aim my gun at Ashley, really? Medallions, cargo depot.
Got some new wares. Welcome.
What do you have new for me? You literally don't see anything new.
I guarantee it. Easy work. Good luck to you, stranger.
We have a lot of things to sell. A lot of things. What is that? Sell a single treasure worth 100,000. I think you can only sell 100,000 if it's the things. Alright.
Knife needs care, everyone. Try that on for size. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. This kind of work is about finesse.
We're gonna sell this guy.
A little bit, a deal well
struck. We're gonna sell the bolt thrower.
See how that
that's about all I can do for this.
It doesn't get any better than that. It's a veritable work of
art. Sell the SMG ammo. I still wish it would tell me it was on my case, but I can look at it real quick. So what I currently have on my case, we now need to change out the bolt one because we don't have it. So we have Salvador, Sisters, Zealot with Shield, Salvador Sister Zealot with Welcome. Shield.
I'll buy almost anything. Thank you.
And now we save up for the rocket launcher. We don't need the shooting range. We don't need the shooting range. Oh. Craft more regular ammo. We can sell these attachable mines, because we don't have... We can sell a lot of things. Sell all the attachable mines. Sell all the bolts. We're getting to the end game now. Treasure somewhere. All right, where's the thing? There's that one.
Awesome.
There's one over there. I'm gonna try and get the exclusive ticket for my Magnum if I can. Keyword, if I can. I don't know where this treasure is. It says it's right here. There it is.
You got it.
Locked. Yep, who'd have thunk.
Let's find another way.
Oh, he is done.
How strong is this gun? Oh, that's strong as hell. I like this one. Also, treasure? Question mark? Oh, and handgun ammo. Damn, I'm missing a whole lot of stuff. Handgun. The treasure's up there, it's gotta be. I don't see it anywhere over here. Oh, it's in here, never mind. We will definitely get enough of the rocket launcher. It's just, it's the ticket that we might not get enough for. There it is. Inventory's doing nice though now. Now that we've cleared it out. Goodbye. We are ready for the end game. There it is. All medallions. Hello. Have fun.
Yeah.
If you can't tell, I am ready. I'm not taking shit from anyone right now. Missing something right now? Are they supposed to do something up there? I'm lost. Help. I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. I missed it. Oh, there we go. Hopefully she doesn't get kidnapped again. That would suck. Wow, that...
Damn it!
Help!
Hang in there!
She's fine. Don't worry about her, Leon. She's been through a lot of shit. Nothing can defeat me. You have a parasite in you. I saw that. Eight magnum shots. I don't even think we're gonna need the rocket launcher. Rifle ammo.
Yeah. Before this one killed me, though.
I think you have to have a weapon equipped to get ammo, because I was never getting SMG or rifle ammo until I started equipping it. I mean, it could just be coincidence, but they want you to start putting them on now.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Oh, I have to press it again?
Go at the same time.
Yeah, okay.
What?
This time for sure. Now!
Okay. It's delayed. Yeah. It's not an instant thing.
Hide.
Okay.
Stay in there. I don't know what's gonna be over here. Only when there's a hide mission, I get swarmed. Oh my god, that's awesome.
What the fuck?
What?
Die, you stubborn son of a bitch.
My god, did that gun slap. Hey, did I say you come here, Ashley? No. But I do need you to come here.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm good.
We got this.
Ashley.
No problem.
I hate how it's delayed. It really throws me off. I was gonna say I missed something, but I haven't got to it yet.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Yeah, so you do all the work. I'll sit here and look pretty. A lot of rats. Doink. Ooh, what is that? Is that a 4? It is a 4. We need 2 red jewel or red rectangles. I mean, we could do a 2 and 2, I guess. Alright, before I press that button... Oh, hey, Ashley. How's it going? Some other shit to take care of right now.
Shit.
Get real.
The red gem I needed.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm gonna drop here in a few. Thank you for the time today. Yeah, alright. Have fun with work and all that. Ugh.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Is not the way we go. More rifle ammo. All right. There we go. Open sesame.
One down.
We're just blazing through right now. What is that? Waste disposal, all the rats? I knew I should have been killing all those rats in there. Like I said, always kill the rats just in case. And this time I didn't. I don't know how far back they go. This far back. Crouch. Thank you. Rat. Oh shit, it's a rat. Unless you want to kill the rats, Ashley. I saw him. I hear him on the left, too. Where are you, little guy? Where are you? Keep running around until I hear the little squeak. What do you run to? I heard it. Where'd you run to, buddy? I heard you squeak. Where'd you go? Where? I hear it. There it is. There we go. Jesus, that last rat. Actually, you can let go of the thing. Dude, this AR feels nice. I don't think I make enough for this. I just don't think so. That there are not many more quests for me to get that.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Easy work. Good as new. Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect. You get some bang for your buck. Pleasant
travel. Single shot rocket launcher. I also messed up my slave slot order. Alright, this is definitely a boss fight. Is it? Never mind, I guess it's not. That's so weird. Oh, there it is. No, it's just a wall.
Look.
That the lift?
If we could do something about this wall.
I think there's a giant thing here. I thought that would do something. What do we do up here? Why am I up here?
A wrecking ball.
Oh, I should just climbed in.
I got this.
What they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
Okay. That's not good.
Friends to me.
That's a green. An explosive. What? Oh, I see. Oh, it's another one. Let's try this. See if you like this. There's one more guy, isn't there? No, I think it's just this one. No, I can't go that way. I literally think it's this last guy. Is there more? I don't see anyone else. Oh, there we go.
Happy to oblige.
That is a rocket launcher. Alright, where are they dropping from? How? Yep, I'm trying.
These people don't learn. Damn. I knew it.
Okay, sweet, we got it. Drop it. There we go.
Did you see me?
You did really good, Ashley. Proud of you.
That was awesome!
I think you might have found your calling.
More rifle ammo. I need rifle and I need handgun ammo. Defeat the strong threat in the incubation lab. Yeah, I just don't think I make enough. Alright, Ashley, we're gonna go do something real quick before we progress further. Incubation lab. Yeah, this way. Hello.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Which way am I going? This way? I wonder if I ran here first before I picked that up, that the quest would be here still. Ashley,
okay.
Stay.
It's all right.
Okay.
No, I said Ashley. Stay.
Okay.
This thing's definitely gonna be a threat. Ow, stop it. That's gonna hurt. Okay. That was easy. That was really easy.
No big deal.
Hello.
Job well done deserves payment in kind. Ooh, what you buy?
Yeah, I really just don't see any way of that I get enough.
These curiosities. New easy work. fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
We're gonna sell 8 of these things, just because we have so many.
Thank you.
Didn't I grab SMG ammo somewhere? I guess I didn't. Alright, let's max upgrade this one. I only have 2 shots. And I don't think I can craft any. Yeah, no, I don't have... Even if I had the resources, I don't have the gunpowder for it. Guarantee it's a wave. Probably wait for this thing down. Now it's just slow, for no reason. Okay. I guess it's just slow for no reason. I thought we were going to survive a wave of enemies. Are there only 14 chapters or are there 16?
I was thinking. We work well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
I can quick turn around? I just found out you can quick turn around. Ammo.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
The amber. There's a laboratory, I'm assuming. There's a yellow herb. Thank you. What am I doing? Oh, I gotta look at this thing. There it is, the parasite.
Prostrate yourself. This is our holy body. Our divine providence, and soon. Such profound blessing for all. Lost blood. Welcome, my children.
Ew.
I am Osman Sattler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief? Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our lord.
No. You can't make me.
Sweet child, do not resist.
No. You got this, actually. You got this, Ashley. Aha, we're out of ammo.
Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance.
Let me guess, she gets kidnapped again?
You need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Wow, who would have thought Ashley gets kidnapped again? Oh, it jams. That would happen.
Sadler, you bastard.
Now, which way am I going? Go this way first. I hear the thing. Open sesame. Where is it? There it is. Hang you with my knife. I'm gonna just reposition. There's no way. He's right there. There we go. It took me to be a little stubborn to get it. They didn't hear that. Scootalink, have fun. They didn't suspect a thing. Large gold bar. Ew, SMG ammo. Yuck. Can't wait to sell all this SMG ammo I got. A lot of dog tags. It's me.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for...
Phase one. The Vimo Baker. Enables units will fall used. Oh, this is how they got Ashley.
Watered by the blood of generations, hundreds of years. It's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
Well, you're about to get your ass clapped.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Give repair.
That care it deserves, mate.
Sell, sell, sell.
Thank you.
Not the hand grenade, that was close.
Pleasure doing business with you. We'll come back any. Time.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
I'm doing it for power.
This is all about. See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this
world see power.
Is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier.
Lol.
Not like I have a choice.
Is that a bow? What do I do here? This way? Okay, I'm getting my ass clapped. Fun fight. What, you don't like getting shot at? Definitely a trip mine I can't dodge. I know that for a fact.
He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Ow. I knew he was there too. How do I get past this? Do I shoot it? Okay. Hello.
Ready to die, rookie.
Oh, hello. Make his face real quick just to get the help.
Remember?
How can I forget? Shit.
Bear trap. And burning through ammo just for all these traps.
I love a good
ah, damn it, I saw it last second too.
Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
Chapter is this 14? Which means I still have two more. I'm assuming the last one's mainly going to be a boss fight. Dude, you missed. I didn't even dodge it, you missed.
You've done well to stay alive this long. I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see you.
Damn.
We've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
This is gonna hit me.
Anything to make the pretty boy whistle.
Dude, what is going on? Why am I running so slow? Oh, that's a trap. Is it because the body armor? Is the body armor making me slow? I guarantee you it does.
This is it, soldier! Making mistakes!
Stop falling for your mind.
I need to heal after this. Yep.
Guess that means we'll never see eye to eye.
Oh, that's his bow. Didn't even realize that. I evaded.
Krauser, I told you again and again.
Ooh, unlucky.
You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference.
Hey, he has a bigger knife.
Me will be... Time to finish your training.
Wow. This is gonna suck. It's saved, though.
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund. You're gonna regret that.
I hear you. Where are you? Gotta be somewhere. Alright, well, I have this.
I can't wait to see you ride.
I have so much ammo right now. And I have another green red too. Imagine if I never leveled up my health. How little health I would be at.
Shit.
Alright, we finish this here.
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie! Are you ready, rookie? Yeah. I'm not surprised you made it this far. Not bad. I didn't expect anything less. After all, I know your
fun. Oh, I died. I'm not dead.
And to fight that primitive body.
Until the mission's finished, you'd have said the same once.
You need to stop living in the past.
Krauser, I knew, is dead and gone.
Damn, he does so much damage. There goes my knife. Get up. That attack is near impossible to dodge. Also, I'm now out of knives.
It turned into a freak like you.
Craft green red.
You gotta be out of your mind.
I don't have any knives. Yeah, I don't have any knives. This fight's like near impossible without a knife. Yeah. All right, I got it this time.
Are you ready, rookie? Yeah, let's settle this.
reload.
It's a damn shame you can't see the truth. How long do you plan to fight that primitive body of yours?
Until the mission's finished.
Ouch. Oh, that's his grab attack.
The Krauser I knew is dead and gone.
Dead? No. Greater than he ever was.
Oh, wow. I did not expect that. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't prepared for that. Let's try again. Go from the top.
Are you ready,
Yeah. Oh my lord. Leave me alone. I definitely think the last boss fight probably will be something like this, too. Where it's gonna be a lot of dodging and whatnot. You just gotta predict it before it happens. That's gonna hurt. Heal. Yep.
The way you're going, there won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
He has a lot of health, I'll say that.
And turn into a freak like you. You gotta be out of your mind.
I heard.
Always try to get the last one. Come here. I'll beat that out of you.
Fine. That hurts. The one attack I really can't dodge. Oh. Huh. I thought it would have lasted like a little bit longer. Kill him. I know we, like, it's better to kill him, but... Okay. I thought it was building up to that he wasn't going to. Alright. At the end of the chapter? Alright, good. It's not. You can upgrade it too. Making sure I grab everything. See you later, Krauser. Good fighting you. Really fun fight. Two more, and that's it.